Monitoring and the science kind of puts fact to what you see.
FGCU's men's soccer hosts its home opener this Sunday against Utah Valley. If you go to the game, you might notice something a little weird. Little bumps on the Eagles' backs.
NBC2's Jaron May explains what it is and how it's actually helping the players.
Every day, assistant coach Dallas Fiesel brings in this briefcase to FGCU men's soccer practice. But no, it doesn't hold money or game plans. Instead, it has these one-inch GPS trackers, which have revolutionized the Eagles' training.
Ready, go!
And the way it can be used is pretty dramatic.
FGCU men's soccer is tracking every step this season.
Right back.
Literally.
As a team, we just call it the GPS tracker.
During every practice and game, the Eagles wear these black vests.
Play.
Which hold little GPSs that track a lot of information.
Really everything. Distance, sprints, you know, lateral movements.
All of those data points are compiled onto a computer that the coaches check out almost daily. They use it to prevent injuries, evaluate players' performances, and tailor their training to the team's needs.
It can help the coaching staff recognize when it's important to push and when it's important to back off.
The players get to see their numbers too, and have even turned it into a little bit of a competition.
We have like a table of competition against each other, so it's also makes it a little bit fun.
Fun mixed with better performance, technology, helping FGCU men's soccer score.
The monitoring and the science kind of puts fact to what you see.
Reporting at FGCU, Jaron May, NBC2.